Hello, New York. As a proud global citizen partner, I can think of no greater work than to develop new solutions to protect our one home, Earth. That's why I'm proud to stand with global citizens and organizations like Rewild as we work together to create an equitable and nature-positive planet for ourselves and future generations. By taking care of our planet, we also take care of each other. Philanthropy is important, but we need sound government policies. That's why I'm so proud to stand with my friend, Senator Chris Coons.
Thank you, Brian. I am deeply grateful for wonderful, engaged private sector champions like you, folks who are personally committed to conservation. We all have to come together to confront climate change. 88 years ago, President Roosevelt tapped into the power of young people, of national service, during the Great Depression to create jobs and restore our environment when he launched the Civilian Conservation Corps. Now it's time for a modern CCC, a bold and diverse climate corps to help vulnerable communities prepare for climate change. Creating a new 21st century CCC will build on AmeriCorps, ensure that service members are paid a living wage, and give hundreds of thousands of young people a chance to earn money for college while working to save our common home, our planet. I'm helping lead the fight in Congress to include the CCC in the Build Back Better bill and give young people a chance to work together to fight climate change. Whether that's installing solar panels, planting billions of trees, reviving our urban and national parks, and restoring wild places. Global citizens, you've already done so much to make a difference. Won't you join us in this fight to make this program a reality here in the U.S. and in countries around the world? Thank you.
Thank you.